this is the little bearing, and it is bent. And that goes on to that spring, presses in on the automatic four-wheel drive of my 90 F250. And right now, we're at the point where we need to get this snap ring out of there is the next part. Yeah, so we got it over the edge there, just barely.
We're definitely gonna have to get a
snap ring.
A good, a big one for heavy duty.
Yeah. Roberts.